Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vanessa. If you are new here, why do I have a backpack on? Why is there my cart in the background ready to go? It's because I'm about to leave. I'm really, really far behind today. What even time? It's like 6 o'clock. I was shooting to leave here at 5:30. My day has just been overbooked. So as I do. So it's 6 o'clock. I'm actually heading to see Dom in Lancaster for the weekend. It's Thursday. I'm going to first stop at Trader Joe's though on the way because I'm actually gonna get a bunch of pumpkin flavored stuff. I'm gonna make a video for you guys on this channel. I'm doing that, so that will be fun. And I just told him that he can join in. He didn't really know that he was gonna be a part of the plan, but I told him that he can join in for that. So we're probably gonna film that together at his place. But yeah, I just packed everything. I feel like I'm missing so much. Like the weather's gonna be so weird this weekend. So it's just one of those weekends where like you just don't know what to wear and you don't know what to expect with the weather. So I just packed literally a lot of stuff for every occasion. I also don't know what we're gonna be doing. So I packed a lot of stuff for every occasion and every type of weather. So let's just pray that I've got all of the basics covered and let's hit the road. I'm ready to just get on my ways here. I'm ready to just be there already, honestly. But I'm taking this full cart of things, then these two bags of clothes and my little hat. I can't forget about this guy. So I've made it to Dom's. Dom is currently, well, almost. What did you just do? Oh.
Trying to throw it in the sink.
And you missed.
Yeah.
Here he is. He cut his hair again. So you might not notice him. Actually, the last time I was here, I think it's when you. Yeah, it was. The last time I was here is when you like chopped it all off. Like, remember you hated it?
Oh, that's when I shaved.
Yeah. Oh, you shaved your face too. Yeah. Right. But yeah, that's the last time I was here. That was actually a really long time ago. But I am obviously here. We're going to have some orange roughy. What is it?
It's a fish.
Orange roughy. Yeah. So I said it right. Yep. With, I don't know. I think homemade the pistachio pesto that we always talk about. Well, I always talk about, but we both really love. So are we gonna put that on top?
Yeah.
Okay, put the pesto on top here. So it just came out of the oven, hot and fresh. And I think he also made zoodles.
Yes, I did.
Getting treated like a queen tonight. A little zoodle action. What? Oh, you didn't make pasta for yourself.
No,
little
pasta.
Ruffy with cheese on top?
Yeah, Parmesan cheese, Italian seasoning, Himalayan pink salt, black pepper.
Looks like chicken.
Olive oil.
Looks like chicken. And then
this is
the little pistachio pesto.
Basil from Wegmans.
Yep.
2 cups of it.
Mm-hmm.
3 cloves of garlic.
Do you want me to turn this off?
Yeah.
And then pistachios.
Decent amount of olive oil. Pistachios, a lot of pistachios.
Yep.
And top it off with Parmesan cheese.
That's the thing I do not do.
Oh.
And then we've got some lovely jazz music playing in the background, which, believe it or not, I've never done this before. I've never played jazz music, but a nice candlelit dinner, actually. I told him to put, well, that we should put jazz music on, but I actually heard from Delaney Childs that she puts jazz music on. She says that she just like puts it on throughout the day when she's doing work, and I think that's a really good idea. It's very soothing. I said it makes me feel like I'm on vacation at like an outdoor dinner or something, and it's like late at night. It's just very relaxing and calming. It's a change of pace for us. We usually listen to some of our favorite music, but it's a nice change of pace for us. Here's what we got going here. Like I said, it looks like chicken, but we just spread the pesto on top, the little zucchini noodles, and a little piece of sourdough. And Dom is obsessed with this stuff. It's like his...
Look at how...
Like butter.
Look at how, like...
Smooth?
The viscosity of it?
I guess so.
It's like super thin.
Yeah. Like butter. Like cream cheese.
Yeah.
Good morning. I just got back from a little run. It was not that great of a run, but it was like decent. At least I exercised. I was going to just exercise here. Okay, I like that. I was just going to exercise here, but his floors are wood, and like every step you take, it just makes like a sound. And there's a neighbor down below, so I felt bad just if I would have worked out here, it would have just been like ridiculously obnoxious. So I decided to just go on a run, which was nice. I like going on runs here because there's just like, I'm not familiar with the area too much, so there's just a lot of like nice buildings and like people have like their porches and everything all done up. I will say though, for it being September, a lot of people in Philly have like, once it hit September, everyone in Philly had their walls, or their, not their walls, their doors and like porches decorated and everything, and I don't see that a lot here. Not decorated at all really for fall or Halloween. So I'm a little disappointed, but it's okay. Today's a little bit more of a gloomy day. Yeah, I don't know if the sun's supposed to come out today, but I hope so. It's like 55 degrees out, so hopefully. So I got a little coffee from Passenger, which is just right down the street, and then now I'm at Dom's little desk here, and I'm going to start work. I am freshly out of the shower. It's 1:21, and I guess the dishwasher is done. I literally just got out of the shower. I usually shower in the morning, like around like 8:30. And today I was actually on my like regular work schedule. However, I wanted to wait to shower and get a bunch of work done first, because today I'm kind of like doing a half work day, I guess. So I wanted to do that later. So I just got done doing like the biggest things I needed to get done today for work. And now I feel all clean and ready to go for the day. I think I'm gonna do a little bit more work. Dom actually left to go to work today, like right when I hopped in the shower. So I don't even know when he's gonna be home, but we actually have a nice reservation tonight at The Exchange, which is a rooftop bar. And I guess they have food as well, but I don't think it's really a place where you go to like eat necessarily. I think it's more for like the ambiance and the drinks, but he's been wanting to go for a while. It's, I don't know, to me when I look at it, I think it's a little bit more bougie, but yeah, we're just gonna go there. We have a reservation. I was hoping, I scheduled the reservation kind of around when sunset is, because I figured, you know, it would be a really good, our reservation's at 6:45 and the sunset's at 6:47 tonight, but don't know if we are going to get a sunset today. I thought it would be some like a really cool experience to be there when the sun sets. Oh, actually there's some blue skies. Can you see? It's starting to come out. Maybe there will be like some sort of sunset later, hopefully. But that is what we have planned for later on tonight. So I'm just gonna do a little bit more work while he's gone. I don't know. I'm just gonna try and bang out a bunch of different things that I possibly can. And then we'll just go from there. We're just kind of winging it this weekend, taking it day by day, hour by hour. Anytime I pick up the vlog camera, it's always like I'm in the same spot, but that's just because this is the best lighting in the house or apartment. I guess I haven't updated you guys in a while, but I got myself ready. Sun was out for a little bit. It's kind of like going back in now, but Dom is on his way home from work. It's currently 5:11 and it's gonna take him like 20 minutes to get home. So I'm hungry and our dinner I completely forgot that you actually have to get food when you go out to places because of the rules. But I'm hungry, and we are also going to make the actual video of us trying like a bunch of pumpkin spice stuff that I got from Trader Joe's. It's going to go live this, like before this vlog that I'm doing right now. So we are trying to, oh my God. Okay, so I don't eat dairy often, like especially cheese. Like if I'm eating a lot of it, it's usually gonna be in a treat, not in like a meal form, if that makes sense. But everyone has talked about the butternut squash mac and cheese and how good it is and how you need to try it and it's just the best. Even like the guy at Trader Joe's was like, yeah, you're probably gonna wanna get 2 boxes of that. And I'm like, no, it's probably best that I don't. But I think I'm gonna heat this up in the oven really fast and make this for like a little appetizer, I guess. And Dom hates cheese and stuff like that too. So this is a good size for both of us though. So I think I'm gonna make this. The sun is actually trying to come out now. So I apologize about the awful lighting. This is why I do not eat frozen meals. Do you see this? I'm sure it's gonna be really good, but do you see this? That looks so unhealthy.
Often wild and far away, straight into your heart.
I see you, you little fucking schmackaroo. Look around, where the hell are you?
I was trying to finish this before you got here. I'm like working up a sweat. We are all ready to head out the door for dinner. We're going, We're going to the exchange. I think I mentioned that earlier. I'll do a quick OOTD. We're heading up to the 12th floor.
This is what I look like with a mustache.
Please don't. This is from Nasty Gal. Jeans are Abercrombie, shoes are Matisse. Dom's little outfit of the day. Alright, so we made it to the exchange. We thought we were gonna sit outside because we thought it was like outdoor seating only, but it's apparently not. It's sitting by 2. So it's really like high up. I don't know. It's like not too high up, like the highest building there possibly could be, but it's like higher up that you can like view the city or whatever from like all different angles, which is really cool. And there's like a huge window behind us, and then I'll show you guys around. There's like the outdoor over here, and then they have a really nice bar, and then this is the inside. And yeah, it's really nice in here. They have like a really cool light fixture. But yeah, there's like a really nice window like back there. So we'll see how it is. We got a little hummus.
Add up to the dinner I made last night.
Hummus, it smells really good. The shishito peppers smell really good. Shishito peppers, it's a very interesting mix. Pistachios and then hard-boiled egg, which is all yours, bro. It's all yours.
What is?
Hard-boiled egg.
Oh, yeah.
We also got our drinks. I got a mojito. And what'd you get, Dom?
A bullpen.
What is it?
Bullet rye whiskey.
Whiskey. Oh, interesting.
With limoncello. And some other shit.
Yeah. Good morning. We are currently on our. Oh wow.
Out of focus.
There you go. Of course it is. Is it ever gonna focus? Is it ever gonna focus? We are. Why is it still not focused?
That's what it was. It might have been dropped.
So
but the good thing is, like, it's a good playlist. It's, like, it's a lot of music I like to listen to. Like, Future Hounds is on here. Silver Sun Pickups.
Which one's that?
Zoom In.
What is it? I don't know. Watermelon? Didn't you get a watermelon one? Oh, really good? This is a Harley Davidson like vintage jacket, which is super cool. Goes really well with my outfit that I have on, actually. I don't even know if I've really came on here to talk to you much today. We really haven't done much of anything. I did get some footage of the places that we did go to. I don't know if I did with the ice cream though. Maybe. No, I don't really think I did. But anyway, we just hung out this morning, came back after we went to Central Market. I drank my coffee, ate my acai bowl, and then we hung out for a while, and actually his parents, Dom's parents, okay.
Number one, and then I went fried shrimp.
Okay. Dom's parents came to visit us here, so then when they got here, we went to Our Town Brewery, which is somewhere that Dom has been wanting to try out since it opened, as well as myself, which it was actually really good. It wasn't like, what was your thoughts, Dom?
It was good. It was actually better than I expected.
Yeah.
Not as like as good as I
hoped, maybe?
Hoped when it was getting ready to open.
Yeah.
Like when it was rumored to open. But I saw the menu and I was just like, this place doesn't look that great.
Yeah.
And then
it ended up being good.
It ended up being pretty good.
Yeah. I got an Oktoberfest beer and then a salad. It's not really a place, it's like a lunch spot. Like you go to get lunch or something. Or like get something very small to share and snack on. Mm-hmm. It's more so like you go for the beer for sure.
Yeah, the beer was actually really good.
Yeah, like last night, it was just like you go for the experience.
Yeah.
Also, funny enough, our waiter that we had at the brewery today was actually our waiter that we had at, or waitress, I should say, that we had at the exchange last night. So that's funny.
The service person.
Waitress. But yeah, after we went there, then we got ice cream at Penny's, which is somewhere Dom and I have gotten ice cream before. It's like okay ice cream. I've talked about it before. It's certainly not like
not the best, but it's actually pretty good.
Yeah, it's good. I just do not I don't like ice cream if there's not like chunks in it. Like I like it to be like as extra and like bougie as can be with like what they put in it. I don't like it to just be like straight up, like it gets boring after a while to continuously just like lick or eat plain ice cream with no chunks in it. I don't know, that's just my take. But I got pumpkin. I couldn't pass it up because they had pumpkin pie and cinnamon ice cream. And cinnamon ice cream just reminds me of fall because of like getting apple dumplings with cinnamon ice cream all the time. Which just, I don't know if that's gonna really happen this year, so we'll see. But I guess we still have a lot of time, but the only place that I typically would get them is the Bloomsbury Fair, which didn't happen this year, sadly. Anyway, after there we went to, what's the place called? The Vintage Shop? Isn't it like...
Redo.
Yes, you're right. Redo Vintage. We've been wanting to go in that store, I think, since the first day we came to see Lancaster. Yeah, it was a cool little store. And then we came back here.
They actually have some really good stuff in there.
We came back to Dom's place, hung out for a while. It's like so gloomy out today. It was raining for most of the day, but as you can see, it's just very dark out and nasty, looking not really that nice. So, we're just taking it a chill today. We are taking it chill, having ourselves like a relaxing day. Tomorrow's like the fall festivities day though. Mm-hmm. But we are gonna order dinner. I wanna order dinner tonight just because, I don't know. I wanna eat and try somewhere new, but like not anywhere fancy. So I keep seeing about this place, what's Isse?
That's how I would pronounce it.
Okay. Isse, apparently it's I-S-S-E-I noodle. And I see so much about it all the time when I look up food places. It's basically, I think, Vietnamese and Thai. I think those are the two. Like, it's a combination of both. Mm-hmm. But yeah, we are gonna order from there tonight and get takeout, and I'm very excited. So I am going to figure out what I want, and we'll probably pick that up in about like an hour or so. We've got the goods. Smells really good.
I don't know, good?
Shrimp dumplings.
Is that what they are?
I guess, yeah. But there's crab, pork, there's a bunch of stuff in them.
Mm.
And they aren't dumplings, if I know what dumplings are. But here's our little food. Oh yeah, I got shrimp. Okay. And then these are your sprouts, I guess, because I got sprouts on top. So I got veggie, but then added shrimp, took out the tofu. Not a big fan of tofu.
What did you just put on top? Sprouties?
Yeah.
Tofu. I hope there's no tofu in here. Smells interesting. Okay. Interesting. Why'd they give me such a big one?
I feel like I'm just going to be healed.
Healed?
Yeah, after I drink this. Like, it'd be perfect for like a cold,
yeah,
like wet day where I'm just sick as a dog.
Yeah, well now if you like it, now you know.
True. And when you go, 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 go. I've seen like so many Instagram posts. What's people that? Just playing with their fucking fa.
What?
FIFA.
Oh, fa?
Yeah, whatever the fuck it's called. Excuse my
language.
Well,
you always correct me, so I'm gonna correct you. Okay.
Mmm.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
I wish I knew how to use chopsticks properly. That's an area in which I'm lacking. I know how to use them to a certain extent. But noodles, rice I'm good at, noodles I'm not.
I can report to you guys that, it wasn't even pho. I had ramen, Domin had ramen. I thought it was good. Isse noodles?
Something like that.
Yeah. I thought it was good, Dom. What did you think?
It was good, yeah. I liked it.
It was good. So, highly would recommend. I would recommend. We started watching Ratched last night, and it's a Netflix show. If you guys don't know, it's new. I don't think it's over here, Dom.
Wait, did you check over beneath the pillows?
We started watching it last night, though. I like it so far. I don't know what Dom really thinks. I don't think he really likes it, but I think he keeps watching for a reason. Not because I'm asking to watch it. I think he was invested, secretly.
But it's all right.
No, he's not a patient.
It's not my favorite.
Yeah, I don't know. We're eating the maple flavored sea salt popcorn though. It's so good. Catching a little though.
And I think you'll realize it would be wise to do what I am.
Morning. I am currently on my way to go get coffee really quick for Dom and I. I'm hoping the one place I usually go to is open, passenger, but we'll see. I forget their hours are like kind of weird, so on Sundays, so we'll see. But heading there now. It's like a ghost town here right now though, so hopefully they're open. Luckily, we're open, so I got my coffee, and I got Dom a little oat milk iced latte. He's currently still sleeping, though, so, but I'm gonna have some breakfast now. So, yeah, it's 9 o'clock. It was supposed to be, like, nicer today. It's not supposed to rain today, but it's, like, gloomy and disgusting out still, so who knows. Also, we were planning on going, like apple picking and to a pumpkin patch and everything like that today, like a bunch of fall festivities, and all the farms are closed, which I guess I should have like thought of beforehand, but because it's Sunday, a lot of the farms are like Amish owned probably, and they're closed. Now we gotta think of a new game plan for today. We got ourselves all ready, and we are, it's like 1 o'clock now. The Eagles game is actually on today, so we are going to head to Lancaster Brewing Company. I don't really know when I updated you last, but basically we aren't going to the pumpkin patch, apple picking, that stuff today, because all of the farms that have those activities are closed. I would assume it's because they're probably Amish owned for the most part, and most Amish owned restaurants, places, farms, whatever, they're all closed on Sundays. So I decided to stay another day, and I'm actually going to stay till tomorrow. I'm just gonna work here tomorrow since I don't have to be back in Philly, and Dom is gonna do work, and then we're gonna head to do that stuff later on in the evening tomorrow. So anyway, today we're just gonna go to the Lancaster Brewing Company, which we always go to, but I really wanna go because they have all of their fall beers, and it's actually their Oktoberfest. So they have like a whole new range of beers, I think, for that, and then like special food for it. And also the Eagles game is on, which started at 1. So we're gonna go watch that there and just have like a chill Sunday, maybe hit up some stores later and just do our damn thing. So are you ready?
Almost.
Okay. All right.
Well, there was one place that actually is open. There's a place that is open.
Farm?
Yeah.
Oh, it's in Maryland?
Well, yeah.
Oh.
And
yeah.
It's like right on the border. I'm like super close to Maryland.
Mm-hmm.
And it, they are,
oh,
not doing,
but they aren't doing the apple picking.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's
like
what it
picking
was.
Picking your own apples.
Yeah.
Because of COVID.
No, we're gonna
Which
go.
Which doesn't make sense to me.
No, but we're gonna go to, I like this idea better because there's one farm, there's actually two farms that you see like a lot of people talk about when you look up where to go, and they have apple cider donuts, apple cider slushies, pumpkins, and apple picking. That's four things off of my fall bucket list. So, especially the apple cider slushy one, because the only place that I know that does that, a lot of people don't do those, but the only place I know that does that is a place back at home, and I really don't know if and when I would get there. So, this is very exciting.
What's happening? Yeah.
I got the Oktoberfest.
Here again. Salute.
Got our food. I got a turkey burger. We got some fries, a little bit of wings. We decided to come to Furnish. I've been wanting to come here since like the first day I heard about it. So we are here. Dom is so excited, I'm sure. This place is so cute.
I don't need to like lay down.
No, you would want to totally lay down. We are in Target right now. Looking around. I see the last time I was in a Target, they really didn't have much, but they actually look like they restocked everything. Do you?
I feel like I kind of like this one.
Okay. Yeah.
I like the telescopic arm it has here.
Okay. Do you think you'd put that in the corner where... Yeah.
Either nine.
Nope, 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 nope. Come on. Come on.
Look at it.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Dom and I just got done doing another little segment of our Trader Joe's fall taste test. We tried these last night actually. The Pumpkin JoJo's, which are amazing. And the pumpkin spice, well, I have you guys so crooked. The pumpkin spice cookies, which are also okay. They're like average. Dom, what are you up to? We got done eating dinner. I've been like kind of trying to do like some prep work for the week that I should have done like during last week, but I didn't. We hung up his poster that I got him for his birthday. If you guys watched that vlog, I made this poster off of Mapleful, and it says, oh no, oh, I thought it's already down on the ground. I was like, what? It says, fly eagles fly on the road to victory. Even though, Dom, you don't even watch the Eagles anymore.
Nah. I don't give two craps.
And then Dom put together this lamp today that he got at Target. He had like a table here that like his parents took away this weekend. So he set that up, and he has his little stand. Apartment's coming together after how many months? Good morning, good morning. I love you, good morning.
I love you.
It is almost 10 o'clock. I've been doing work all morning like a good little gal.
Messed up.
And I'm gonna put Dom on blast now. He has a meeting at 10 and he just got out of bed.
Being awake for like an hour.
Yeah, I know, but you get out of bed 4 minutes before your meeting's about to start.
That's what I gotta do. Had a rough night.
How late were you even up?
Until like 12 o'clock.
Playing Call of Duty?
Yeah, I was playing for a little bit and then I was on my phone.
Oh.
I was only playing Call of Duty until like 11, so.
Well, anyway. We're just doing work on this grand Monday morning. I'm gonna bang out some things and then I'm gonna get a shower and then go get coffee. Currently on my way to go get coffee. It's 11:30. Dom's still at the apartment. He's doing some work. I just finished getting ready, so I haven't had coffee yet today, so I'm walking up the street. I'm gonna try something new. I usually go to a Passenger, but I'm gonna try New Holland Coffee Company today, so we'll see how that goes. I got a pumpkin oat milk latte. Honeycrisp is 35. We are on our way to apple picking. Picking.
He said go all the way back?
Yeah, the road will turn to the right, he said, I think. We got our little box back here.
We got the police coming up on us. The apple police.
The apple police. Yeah, but we're going picking. Picking our noses. All right, we'll see how this goes. They don't have apple crisp, but that's okay.
Honey crisp.
Apple crisp. They don't have honey crisp.
They don't have apple jacks.
Putting in some really good work there, babe. The first apples.
She's just walking up, just grabbing apples. She doesn't even know what she's getting. Huh?
What? I didn't say anything.
See, she didn't believe me when I said you have to go up the lane because everyone is picking the apples down there.
What?
So you have to go all the way up and pick the apples that weren't picked. No! No! You have to go all the way up and pick the apples that weren't picked. So I'm just gonna slowly walk up there and make her think that we're not going all the way up, which we're not going to, but. You find anything back there? Look at this tree. I need to pull up my range finder. Whatever the hell you call it. I may not have even had it on my face. I may have had it like this. See? Picking apples today. The only thing about apple picking is you gotta watch. So you always lose one apple when you take one off. So the other thing you gotta look at is how does the branch that it's on look? Because if it has some dead leaves and stuff, you don't wanna pick that apple. That apple's about to die. This isn't the best apple I picked, but it's an alright apple. I was just being Johnny Appleseed up there for a second.
Do you have my phone?
No. I have your apples.
I have my phone in here.
Are you still picking or are you just going to pretend to pick?
No, I'm done picking because I'm... That's all I need.
All right, well, that was fun. We walked that far. Mm-hmm.
We got some good apples.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Guys, we got free apple. We were gonna get these anyway, so we got a free apple cider donut redeemable card.
Rip.
Yes, please. I don't think their apple cider slushy machine is working though, sad face, but it's fine. We have all of our apples back there. Great deal. We got our apple cider donuts. We just got back from the farm and we got our donuts and our cider. They gave us, yeah, we already said, they gave us free donuts. Too much sugar. There's too much sugar on the outside. How is it?
Good.
I don't like raw sugar like this. Like too much of it.
Really?
Yeah. I don't like the crunch. It makes me feel like I'm chewing on sand.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's good. No, the apple cider is good.
The apple cider is good.
Mm-hmm. I don't think it's better than Bessinger's though.
I don't know what that is. Bloomsbury or some shit?
Yeah. The quartz that we get from Bloomsbury Fair.
I mean, this tastes like it came straight from the apple.
Oh yeah, but the other one tastes like even more concentrated.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But my mom said that, well, I don't know if she's gonna be able to. I might be able to go to those vendors if they're still there when I go home. I don't know.
Morgantown,
yeah.
These are good donuts.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna do a taste test on an apple too?
Sure. All things apple. We got, what are they called?
Empire.
Empire apples? I've never even heard of them.
I guess they're like in season right now.
They're in season and they didn't have any Honeycrisp, but they were like closest to a Honeycrisp for what they had.
They had Jonathan's, they had Cortland's, they had Red Delicious, they had Gold Delicious.
A lot of things I never see or hear about.
Fuji, I think.
Yeah.
But we're big at Honeycrisp people, mm-hmm. as any person who likes apples should probably be.
Did you wash it?
Yeah.
Good?
Mm-hmm. They're like softer. Like Honeycrisp snaps.
Mm-hmm.
Like you can... It's crispy.
They're sweet. They'll be good in my oatmeal.
They were made and created in New York.
Oh, that's cool. I don't know. I guess I'm going to be heading home in about a half hour, so... Oh, I thought you did a tear. Never mind. I see where I stand. So, yeah, I don't know. There's no point in me vlogging when I get home. So, thank you guys so much for watching this weekend's vlog. So sad, but I actually wasn't anticipating, as you know, to stay until Monday today. So I've been here for 4 nights and 5 days, kind of. More like 4 whole days. But... It was so nice because now the next time I'm going to Florida this weekend for the week, so I won't see this puppy for another 3 weeks.
3 weeks.
This week I won't see you all this week, all next week, all the week after I'll have to see that weekend. So.
True. 3 weeks.
We got our
time. When will that be?
The 17th, 16th, that weekend.
This weekend's the 3rd.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Give it, or subscribe if you aren't already. And we will see you guys next time. Get ready for all of the Florida vlogs because they are coming.
Later.